not too much,
because we have seen our speeds during the races in Italy, and we have seen that we were fast. And we don't know the other crew how fast they was, and we know that we can do a good race, and we are very very happy with the third place because the level is very very high, and this is our first World Cup in Olympic boat, and so we have another gap to improve our race, so we are very happy, but not too much surprise.